Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 抢走了, which means
robbed in Chinese.
Let's say it all together. 抢走了。抢走了。抢走了。One more time. 抢走了。抢走了。抢走了。Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.